Hi, my name is Saucer Cats, and today we're going to be taking a look at some of the advanced autopilot features available in those new aircraft which have bomb capabilities. As you can see, we're in the bombushka, headed towards Mount Chiliad at low altitude, but once the bomb camera view is activated, the altitude rises to some minimum value and will adjust automatically depending on the terrain and any objects that may interfere with the flight path. Even an object as big as Mount Chiliad, the autopilot will kick in and adjust the altitude and orientation of the airplane to make whatever adjustments are necessary to keep the consistent altitude and distance from the ground. You can see here with the black that the camera view is struggling to even register. And right there, we're cresting over the mountain. And the attitude of the aircraft has stabilized and plateaued. And you can see now, switching to the rear camera view of where we are.